Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing some of the endings for Fallout, because I just have the game saves sitting there because I have no life when it comes to Fallout. And what else do this for GX to see as well, that I did Lonesome Road before any of the other DLCs. I went in there at level 10, came out level fucking 25 by the end of it. If she stays with the Brotherhood, it's the best ending for her, as long as you have Brotherhood sign a truce with the NCR or Mr. House, because Mr. House doesn't really give a shit about them. If you sign with Caesar and they help aid Caesar, he tries to enslave them, and they slaughter half of his forces at the end of the game, I'm pretty sure. Okay, GX. Do you want me to, like... You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm going to show a glitch. And then I am going to, like, go to Lucky 38 so you can, like, see my inventory and everything I've collected so far and why I like the Lucky 38 as a base. I don't think that I have where I'm going to go, though. The Searchlight Airport, I don't think I've been there yet, so I got some walking ahead of me. Oh no, GX, have you heard this joke of Fallout yet? Welcome to Bethesda Studios. Hey, you just came in this building. Wait a moment. There's a door that leads into a room that's 2 inches on the other side of it. Let's give you a loading screen. Yep. I have, like, no armor on me at all. Why? Oh, because I went and did the, fire quest. Okay, I get why I have that now.
Fire sword?
Yeah, to get the, unique fire axe, the knock knock.
Knock knock?
Yeah, knock knock. It's a black fire axe. And it's fucking huge. It is at Searchlight. Oh my god, the lag on this tab is fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, I'm gonna do something. Okay, 1 second, I have to do this. We all know the laser detonator and how useless it is, right? Am I right, or am I right? I'm asking you, GX.
I guess you're right, even though I don't know. Why, don't worry.
Because if I have something getting explosive in my inventory, this is going to be quite amusing.
Wait a second. Oh,
it's
bad, so you're
fucking cool. No. Aw, it doesn't work with grenades. No, because I was going to shoot infinite mini nukes out of the, laser detonator. Yeah. Wait. Mean he does something other than open swing?
That's why I said it was probably one of the best 1v1s I've watched so far, because they can't fucking open him, because they're both got super crushes. Genocide sure as hell ain't gonna open swing his ass. But I'm pretty sure he has a KO effect, KO duration, fire, and super crushing.
I need that bastard to put KO duration, smash effect, and attack reach. Rock! Smash!
I need that dirty nigger with a super KO effect.
Must you say nigger?
Yes.
Why?
Yeah.
Well, fuck yourself, nigger. Go back to the cotton field.
He just told you to go back to the cotton field, GX.
This was an A-B conversation. See you later.
I'm
gonna class him the same way he classes his sister, as a bitch. Super KO Crusher, Super Warrior Slayer, Super KO Duration, and just KO for 3.
Yeah. By the way, Jack's not going to show on this where the hell to go to get that quest. In Searchlight, you literally just go in the church. And there's mercs to talk to.
Could be worse. You put Electro Duration Plus, and then actually give you a Lightning Chain.
That's cheating.
So is what 90% of the Happy Wars community doing right now.
Modding and lagging. I could somehow have a lot of subscriber, right?
Think about it, because of all the ones you've, like, walked upstairs and you stole it a bunch of nickel things. She had, like, almost a full fucking roll of nickels.
She just opened the machine and gun.
Doesn't work that way, because Darren wants the money on the machine.
I could have something that's usable. There we go.
Make like a noob's guide to follow it, are
we? Yeah, pretty much. For GX, I showed him where to get the knock knock. Well, at least to get the quest. But more or less, I'm going to show a glitch to get inside the map. If I don't get murked by rad scorpions first, because I don't have my power or anything. I tried to press the A button to jump. God damn, something hit, thank you.
Yeah, I was watching a live stream of Fallout 4.
I want Fallout 4. I'm a god in Fallout.
This one was, they were playing on the hardest difficulty. Playing it blind.
Blind?
Yeah. As if you have no radar, no aim assists. Like your little radar you have at the top, like your compass. They don't get that either.
In this, at the bottom.
Yeah, all that stuff at the bottom?
You don't have any of that.
No.
No ammo counter or anything.
Nope. Blind. Pretty much all you have is this screen with nothing on it but you and the guys. So you have to, like, physically pay attention. Like, when you're getting shot, it just shows you're taking damage. It doesn't show what direction the shot's coming from. So you have to be, like, it's like playing real life.
Hey Josh, did you see what I did there?
No.
I jumped up onto that piece on the other side, jumped up on top of that, and on the outside of that.
I guess better question is there a way to get back inside the map?
Yeah, you fast travel, because once you get out to a certain point, you're up shit creek without a paddle, because you'll literally fall through the map. That's why I always have, oh yeah, I need to put this on before I drown. Yeah, my rebreather.
I'm gonna watch the news. Super KO Crusher and fire. It's like big.
La 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 la. I never knew there was a road back here. Hey GX.
Uh-huh.
When I upload this, you need to watch this.
Uh-huh.
No worries, you're gonna call bullshit. Stupid is of how big this map is. I'm gonna prove this point with this video of how much more they could have did for Fallout. I'm going down literally a highway that just leads to nothing but deformed, like, everything. And what is sad is it's actually better textured outside the map than it is in the map. Look at this shit. Is starting to get down to the base colors. Everybody wonders why Fallout lags sometimes. This is why. The endless vasts of Fallout. Yahoo! This is where I'm just gonna be careful, because I'm trying to get up outside the long 15. Oh, and the issue arises. I'm starting to run into the detextured rocks that are there, but they're not really there. Just causes it to overload sometimes and freeze. No, because when you watch this GX, if you look at what I'm looking at right now, they could have done so much more with this fucking game. The map is so big and they just half-assed it. Following the same path I did last time. But with every update they did to the game, they changed the outside scheme of the maps. There used to be a cave you could actually go in out here. Something funny, GX. Mountains you normally wouldn't be able to climb and follow, you can climb with ease outside the map. Here's the hard part. What I'm doing right now is I am literally outside the point in no man's land. It is nothing but detextured rock, and if you go too far, you have a possibility to infinitely fall to your death. Or you land under the map in the water pool. Literally, under the map is nothing but water.
Huh.
people that like to noclip and think they're cool as shit. About, I don't know, 6 buildings worth of down under that water, there's an insta-kill lava pit. Yep. Bethesda's big fuck you. I'm still on the edge of the map. Because I don't dare tread past No Man's Land. Not as far as I'm through this. Hey, there's the crashed vertebrate. I wonder if I can see the... Yep, they're there. The robots, that's where a unique Tesla coil is. What the fuck? GX. There's fucking houses out here.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's big ass nuke craters. I'm saving this. Why outside the map? I wonder if I can go. Like, there's houses out here. They don't have a door, but there's houses and nuke craters out here. You have to scope in to see the door. Oh no, I'm by test site. I understand now, it's because I'm at the test site. These are nuclear testing grounds. I'm gonna run by and just discover the location. It's not like the feral ghouls can get me. Though I'm gonna put the radiation suit on or I'm gonna go bye-bye. This is fucking, man. I haven't done this in so long, and I've never gone this path to get to the long 15. There used to be a glitch to get outside the map at the Mojave Outpost. They patched that one, but for some reason they never patched the searchlight one. And I don't understand why. It is one of the most well-known fucking glitches in the game. And I am literally on the border of the map. Like, if I was to jump over the rocks, I would get stuck in the border. What?
If I was not meant to fall before the glitches from the game where it actually is.
No, but I do think there's a part of it to why they didn't patch it. My theory is that they wanted people to go out and explore, and, nope. I'm not going down there. The world is unloading, and I can get back up the path, but I think it's either just detextured, or I'm gonna not be able to go up, okay. The world's starting to detexture itself as I go. Prime was actually really OP. There's three upgrades for it, I think, but I've only ever managed to get fucking two. One was a clip increase, and the other was scope magnification. Boy, I've got the clip increase. I don't know if I got it on this playthrough, but I got it before. I don't remember where, but I got it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. GX, if you want, when you watch this, go to like the 21 minute mark and you're gonna see why I'm tripping. But like, just watch from the beginning, cause like, yeah, I am on a really fucking sketchy, glitched part of the map. Too. It's like you finger fuck the Y button as you're jumping and it like constantly jumps you up. And just a couple extra frames, but it works. There's the canyons. I still got quite a ways to go. I think Squidward's fell asleep on us. Hear how much I was jumping, GX. You'd swear it was a drumming symphony. Or like a drummer squad from like a marching. Oh, that's what I'm thinking of. Marching band. There we go. Getting down really lower than I want to. Because I'm to the point where it could push me inside the map. I think my brother's trying to be Negan with the whistling. Like Negan from the Walking Dead. How the fuck did you hear me? I'm in no man's land. I don't like this.
I see more than I should, and hear more than I would
like. That area, like, at the edge of the world.
Nice. I think I'm still inside the map, but I'm outside the map. Yeah, I'm in no man's land. I could potentially fall through the map.
Technically, you're not on the map, so technically you can't fall out of what you're not in.
Okay, here's what I'm
No, see, this stretches, this fucking map stretches out past the bottom of that. And you will literally start seeing the dot go to the bottom of your screen. And then your dot just disappears. And I mean like your TV screen. There actually is kind of running out of places to explore in Fallout 4, Josh. That is a thing. You just have to have absolutely no fucking life to do it.
So like John?
Yeah, so John, yeah.
Well, he has one, it's just not very much to speak of.
I want to...
Yeah, he's got a life, just not much of one. He's... I'm the one that got him hooked on Fallout, in his defense. I told him he should get it because I liked it, and I said he enjoyed it. He came over and played it once, he's like, this is cool. And then, yeah, he got his parents to buy him Fallout New Vegas, and then he went and played 3, and he liked 3 more because the story was better. Which it is. Avon calling. Harbor View High School, kind of like my hairy sack. Go away.
If you just answer them up, they just call them, so.
Go for it.
You're gonna improve some more, I'm not prepared.
Am I now?
You know how when you're done with Bob, I can shower him back and try to amp you up?
Yep. AGX. I'm at the long 15. The one of the most, the hands down most irradiated place in the game. And I am outside of it. Nope, the long 15's worse. And I am outside of it. Want to know something funny? I'm pretty sure that it will not load in the long 15 of actually being destroyed unless I teleport there. Okay, I am currently outside the Mojave Outpost, pressing west. There's the ranger statues.
And I'm driving everything I have.
Nice. I'm gonna jump down outside the fence just because I can. See, everybody on PC just uses mods and that to unlock the door. No, I just fucking glitch outside the map like a normal person. Yeah, because I see a completely irradiated town that way. No, GX. Go to the... Did you nuke the NCR and the Legion? Or have you not done the road yet? By the way, you need 100 speech, good karma, and to be picking a side.
I...
Fuck you. You need 100 speech in that, and to have a side to side with. Try and end, like, save it before you talk to Eucelius at the end of it, but do it the peaceful way so he lives on. And nuke the NCR and the Legion. And then look at my video. Like...
Because I'm looking right at the long 15, when you spawn in, it's all irradiated and nuked, and I'm looking at it and there's nothing there. We've got
because there's unique equipment and armor for both. The NCR has the Sierra Madre, The Long 15 has the Sierra Madre Scorched Power Armor, and the Drywells has
the armor of the 57th Tribe, thereabouts. See, I'm gonna die like a fucking dog because I'm going to show the difference in the long 15 before you fast travel in there and when you're outside of it normally. I'm gonna die really bad. Please tell me you did not just freeze. Thank you. It, like, freeze-framed there for a second, registering where I was on the map. It's like, where the hell are you at? Okay, let's get you out of there.
Yeah. I thought you'd get a good reputation with everyone.
And game's broken. I am not using the, that rifle in there. Fuck that. Please tell me I got the bows, alright? Even better, I got my minigun.
The bows are good, I had that.
The bows are amazing, bro. What the fuck you mean?
I don't know, I have
so much surplus ammo, but I have, no ammo for anything else. It doesn't help that you buy, four surplus ammo, and it turns out they're boxes, and you get 500 each. You actually got, 100 boxes each, but I have, infinite caps, so. I go sell a hunting rifle, and I get, 42 hunting rifles in its place. Come on, load me into this death trap of feral ghouls and radiation. Yeah, guys, look at this. This is so, because this is so from the Long 15, man. Because this is where we just were. Yeah, 100%. I'm just gonna fix my legs, fix my health, pop some Radex, Radway, and let's go. fried, motherfucker. So I just got ghouls to contend with. The inaccuracy is amazing. Oh god. I guess the troopers aren't spawned in again. Jackal than Hank, that's bad. And he's on, he trips on fucking acid 90% of the time and shit like that, so.
Okay, if you're wondering why I'm laughing so hard, how is the disposal so fucking big, I can't find the body.
Don't mind me, I'm just using special moves to kill Jeffy and fucking armored ghouls.
Okay, you know how when the Happy War is when you don't kick me with your little man sword, I go flying?
Yep.
Now imagine that. Yeah.
What I am understanding from this is I need to go grab my mini nuke launcher and show the Deathclaw some power.
No, I didn't use that. I used 18 C4.
Well, I'm finding stuff that I missed last time I was in here, so kudos to me. Yeah, 1 second, Jax. Anyway, guys, I guess that's pretty much all I'm going to show today, because we explored the outside of the map, and we explored the Long 15 before you travel to the DLC area, and when you're actually traveling there and it loads up the initial area. On a side note, I just have to Al-Qaeda style this bitch for an outro. Because, yeah, I'm just curious how far I can get before I die from radiation. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna get ballsy here. Now, I'm taking off the power armor. Putting on the radiation suit. And I'm gonna AGX. I am about to fly like the wind. Because I'm about to go jumping through the air Al-Qaeda style, falling into a nuclear pit.
Okay, I can't find a body.
Oh cool, Gears is downloaded. We can play that now.
I can't find a body.
Uh-oh, there's a feral wolf. Run for your life!
He's dying.
Where did they go?
Alarumbar!